stress and resistance. Marketing makers are able to break through a resistance where we thought, oh, well, I guess this is important. This is where it should be. Everyone thinks that. And you have 90% of people losing money in trading. You have 75% of the market choose IMA to trade. 90% of people are losing. And they're all using the same strategy. Right? They look at the same charts. So, you know, I want to introduce new concepts, not to just be different, but to say, hey, we're living in 2019. We said one of our favorite books, and we're quoting books from the 40s, the 60s, the 80s, that has a lot of the same information. But one thing they didn't count for back in the 50s, 60s, the technology we have now, right? Like all these strategies we're talking about, you know, we're introducing automated trading tools. We have a buy here, smart order here, exchange here. You know, back there in the booking, they had this open floor order books, taking orders, and they have tickers. So things are changing, and that was what the first day was about, education, right? Just trying to give you guys a foundation. Well, I have guys in my group. I saw your picture of a guy that was